got tangos. Danger close.
Yo, cartel gunman. Over by that stack of tires. We got light panels here. Enemy marked.
I see a second target. Tango down.
Watch out. The place is rigged with an alarm.
Target down.
I got one narco near that stack of tires.
Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
Katari and his rebels. Report any rebel activity directly to your local Santa Blanca organization. Juntos, we can defeat the rebel menace.
Hey, cartel lieutenant. Inside the HQ building.
Las mentes cerradas. The small minded will tell you that Santa Muerte is a dark religion, morbid and dangerous. I say that ordinary morality is for children and simpletons. An attraction to death has long been one of my own great taboos.
Hostile down.
And taboos are meant to be broken. Santa Muerte is a dark but central angel of death. And that representation of death affirms
life
and life. Real life, not that habit of modern living. But la verdadera vida trembles with the force of the greatest thunderstorm, with the violence of the oceans. This is the experience that Santa Muerte embodies. Come to us and learn more about her. Come venerate her, adorarla y amarla. She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be. Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
Target down.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Thank you.
close.
Yo, cartel gunman, over by that stack of tires.
Tango down.
Sicario over here.
Where you got him?
Over by the checkpoint.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
DJ Perico with the safety
baby makes three.
Santa Blanca radio. We're traveling in a car or truck. Wear a goddamn seatbelt. What's the matter, plebes? That seatbelt wrinkling your tank top? Is it covering up that tattoo you got for your mom? Of all the fucking things that could kill you out here, fucking rebels, la DEA, los pinches jaguars, don't let a little thing like not wearing a seatbelt be the death of you. Accidents happen, especially in the fucking jungles and mountains around Bolivia. The country has a fucking road called El Camino de la Muerte, for Christ's sake. El pinche death road. And when you factor in how many of you pendejos are out there driving drunk or coked up or stolen marijuana, ahí van a la baba. Gotta figure the chances of crashing go way the hell up. So por favor, buckle the fuck up.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun by the checkpoint.
A kill. Got another tango.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Third target.
Keep quiet.
hostile killed.
Fuck, engaging.
Help.